Check. Check, check.
Check.
Good. All right. That's good. So I think I did want to make some adjustments here. Hang on. I think that's okay. That should be fine. Because the game is rather loud, but I think it's okay. So before we continue on with our hunting, we're going to go ahead and take care of Pickle Pea Pumperum. Because we're cool like that. Some black fire bombs.
What do you say?
Actually, do you sell dark arrows? Who sells dark arrows? You sell poison arrows, that's fine.
Thanks.
Giant tree. Pickle Pea, Pickle Pea, Pumperum, Pumperum. Hey, Zeph, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. I'm just collecting some Pickle Pea stuff, and then we're gonna get our last invasions done, and then we should be good.
Pickle Pea!
Hey, I'm sorry, Carving. Good. Medicant Staff. The Gwendolyn. Okay. You're in the under section of the city. Okay. I know where you are. Not really using the Avalyn, so we'll just let her have it. Got some Titanite scale for that one, which is really good. And I don't know of any time we're actually going to use the Medicant Staff, so there you go, have that.
Pickle Pea.
Alright, the Sunlight Shield. Let me just double check one more thing here. Shard for the porcine shield, which is not good, but that's fine. Help me, we've already got. Sunlight shield, we got. Blacksmith hammer. Which is a weapon. It is in the mace class. If I can find them. Forced to respawn an Anorlano bonfire without being able to warp. Yeah, because, yeah, once you attack Guinevere.
Pumperum, pumperum.
More Titanite scale. And I think we're good. I think we got everything we needed there. Enough, enough. Okay, good. Alright, so Pickle Pea Pumperum is done. I'm sorry? So we're finishing off this covenant, which is just Rosaria's fingers, which is easy enough. Pretty much I can invade at any soul level. And then we can start New Game Plus, because we've got all the covenants done at that point. I'm trying to remember if there's anything I'm forgetting as far as, like, quests or anything like that, but I think we're okay. Okay, so they haven't been over here. There's Pyromancer. Oh man, that's unfortunate. Hopefully he's alone. I'm going the right way. Okay, good. I don't think he's gonna make it out of there alive, but if he does. Kick down the tree. Blue-bee-doo-bee-doo. Hey, Davi, how you doing? Hello. Come on, boys, you've got no choice, one way or the other. Yep, there they go. I don't think Pyromancer's making it. In fact, I think he just died. Okay, he's not dead yet. He's running. Okay, now he's dead. There we go. I was about to say, there's no way he's living this. Actually, I got three there. That wasn't bad. Alright, so what am I looking at tongues? I have one more I need to get. Because killing a blue gives you two tongues, which is nice. So I need one more. One more to do. Game, why are you weird like this? Game, what the fuck is going on? All right, let's try this again. Come on, you got this. Dust calls the Corvian cell. Pardon me. I'll give him that one, but again, the hyper armor was acting in his favor. Not exactly the best invasion there. Try it again. It's like my hit gets canceled, but his hit is fine. Okay, sure. Why not? Mine's an ultra, his is just a greatsword. I don't think it's an ultra. Granted, I probably should have parried the weapon art there, but yeah, it's a greatsword. It's gotta be. Cause you can parry the weapon art. Is it a fight club?
Ah!
Oh, it was close. I was close on that one. He drank on me, though. He did drink. He should have lost, but I was trying to get an honor duel out of that, but you know how that is. I should have drank. I didn't drink. I forget what the last spell or what the last thing I get from this covenant is. I don't think it's anything notable because I already got the ring, which actually is more important than anything. Oh boy. Not the best place I could have been. And Hodrick! Did they run away? They did. Uh-huh, I see you. You want to try and drop attack? Are you getting headshots with those knives? I don't know what that is. What is Avatar Night? Is that like a show or something? Or is that something in VRC? So, wait, what is Avatar name? Are you already gone, Zeph? Oh, are they doing that now? When did that happen? Alright, you know what, I get... Alright, fine, I guess. Yeah. I thought they were changing it to Wednesday or something. Alright, it's fine. Yeah, when did that happen? See, now I feel bad because I would be there. Fuck, alright, it's cool. It's fine. I'll just stream. It's okay. I'll jump in later if I have to, but... See, I keep trying to plan around these things, and it's just like, all right, is there anything going on? And I... always something goofy. Damn it. It's all right, Zeph. Have fun, buddy. Also, I should have streamed earlier. That was my fault, but... I'll try, Zeph. I'll try. Where's our friend at? Trying to think, there shouldn't really be a way to get up here without triggering everybody, without going up top. Okay, they didn't trigger the bug. Nothing's attacking, so... Bonfire? Like, they've got to be down here. There's no reason for them to be up top. Unless they're on this side. Because the only guy that's dead is this one. See, now I'm upset at myself, because I can't exactly just end stream and be like, yep, we're going to call it here, go watch Avatar, you know, it's just like, ah, oh, fuck. It took me a minute to realize what Zeph was telling me. And he didn't open the door, so they're not up the ladder either. Is he running to Madeir? Hmm. Where is this guy at? Okay, so they've got to be down here. The Phantom died. Where could they possibly be summoning a phantom from? Normally it's by a bonfire. And somebody died over here. I guess that answers that question. We'll wait. Somebody underestimated me. Backstab. They've got to be at their last pip of health. Nope. Can't believe it. So that should be all the tongues I need. And then I think we can start our new game plus. I'm trying to think of anything else I need to get, but I think we're good. I think we are set. Oh yeah, the mangrove staff. No wonder I couldn't remember it. The item I get's a piece of shit. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna start New Game Plus, because if I don't do it, I'm just gonna, like, hold off on it until I, like, farm a lot, and it's just like, nah, I don't want to do that. Didn't get the strength or vitality I wanted just yet, but we'll get there. So as a result, again, I really wish I didn't have to use Havel's Ring, but there is a reason, so need that poise. We're ready to begin journey number 2. Yes. So we're going to go pretty quick here. There's going to be a few things we do a little bit differently, but we're going to go pretty damn quick. And yes, all the cutscenes have whatever armor you're wearing put on and everything else, so DLC or otherwise, it'll put armor on you. Be like, yes, that's what you look like. Also, if you're unfamiliar with how New Game Plus works, everything has more health, their attacks do more damage. Although, for right now, it's not nearly as hard as it could be. Like, New Game Plus 7, you start realizing it, but for right now, it's barely noticeable. But it is more, and they do have more health, so yes. If you thought just standard New Game was bad, then let me tell you about New Game Plus. Also, we're going to recheck some old corners. The Ring Plus 1 variants are now available, so we're going to start seeing some of those pop up. The Plus 2s will not show up until our next New Game, which are required for the ring achievement, where we have to collect all the ring variants. And not everything has a plus one or a plus two, because some are just not designed like that, but you'll know some. You'll see them. And I don't think the enemy locations change or anything like that, but I could be wrong. I don't remember exactly. I think it's all the same. Again, a big part of this is I'm being extremely lazy. also enemies drop more souls. There's a speckled stone plate plus one ring. So that's our first plus one ring. Also, the soul drops that end up on bodies are bigger than the souls that they would normally be. Because obviously when you're at New Game Pluses, you're usually probably already at a high soul level, so they try to increase the soul drops to acclimate you to that higher difficulty. So, yeah. We'll be getting more souls a lot easier and more options as far as rings. And the old ring locations will still exist as well, so we'll still get like standard base rings and everything else. Damn it, I'm so upset. So mad. Was there an announcement for Sunday? I thought it was Saturday. Did we lose track of days? So mad. It's fine. Like, I'm just gonna go with it, and I'm just gonna live with it, because I'm still gonna stream the full time, but I'm just like, fuck. If I'd waited a little bit longer, I could have held this off for later. We're going to start getting less and less faded souls. Although they're still going to be here, like, from enemy drops, but for the most part. Titanite shard. Good Titanite shard. No, it's okay, Dobby. Like, I've already started and I've already made progress on New Game Plus, and if I stop now, there's no, like, going back. I can't load a save. So I might as well just keep going. It's okay. Again, I'm not missing much. I can watch it on my own whenever. It's just one of those things where it's a group activity and I didn't know it was happening. Nobody told me. Although I can't really blame anybody but myself, but it's just. So getting these items to repop is very nice. Having more firebombs and items that appear, very good. From a chaos sword. That's crazy. Not one burn from a chaos sword. Oh good, the broken straight sword. Whatever would I do without it? And this is just for funsies. I don't know if Pickle Pea Pumperum resets. I think Pickle Pea Pumperum is always locked down. The Covenants, I know, are always locked down, so any of the items you get from that, you've got permanently and you can't get any more of. At least I think. Okay. Nope, it's fine. Okay, good, good, good. Also, we're going to collect, like, a bunch of junk. Like, I'm not even going to lie. We'll probably just sell it as we come across it. Because I had that same problem in, like, the Xbox One when I was playing that version. I got to New Game Plus 7, right? And then I had, like, 7 different armor sets of the same thing. And I was just like, ugh. And I really should have bought out the shop before, but we're going to basically blow past a lot of this game pretty quickly in this run, specifically. Because we're going to do the bad ending this time. And then the final one will be the Firekeeper ending, but we'll get there when we get there. He's smart. I thought he'd run right into it. Parry this. Parry this one, too. Wait, what about this one? Nope, he's dead. Uji Katana, Master Katana, Master's Gloves. Good. Also, it's a weird fight for him to be there. West shield, not a bad starting shield, but after like the first area, I wouldn't use it anymore. I say that, and yet I've had this blessed red and white shield like the whole goddamn time. Should have gone with Llewellyn at some point, but I just haven't yet. Boof. Oh, you need 2 hits now. Okay. No, that's... Okay, so there is a change. Definite change in health.
Welcome, Captain. What up? What up?
We're just exhausting dialogue. Also, our bonfire stays at the level we left it at, so don't worry about that. Our health and our healing stays the same. We're not going to talk to the Shrine Handmaiden for just a little bit of an Easter egg. It's not great, but hey, it's an Easter egg.
Well, your toilet fire.
We're going to reinforce a certain bow, which is going to be the Millwood. And we ran out of Twinkling Titanite. Whoops! Okay, that's fine. What are we at? +3 on that bow? Yeah, +3. That's more than enough.
Pretty me.
I think we've got arrows. Let's make sure. We're gonna switch over to Dragon Slayer, Great Arrows, and the Lightning Arrows. But the Dragon Slayer, Great Arrow should be enough. Okay, good. No one else is here. Just the Blacksmith and the Shrine Handmaiden. We're going to go up our staircase here. Pickle Pea Pumperum we're done with for good until we get Undead Bone Shards, which is just going to get us a Porcine Shield, and then we'll be done there. But we are going to do this jump specifically for the ring and for the bug, which may actually have Twinkling Titanite now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, almost got in the first try. I can do it. No, not the hill. All right. Good thing I'm not a speedrunner. They'd be upset with me. Just a little bit down the slope. It's fine. Okay, that was a good jump. Not the right angle, though. Why do you gotta be such a pain in the ass? Why do you gotta be such a pain in the ass? Oh, I could probably... Okay, you know what? We won't buy the shield or the key just yet, but I probably could have just bought the key straight up. I don't know if she has it in her inventory yet, but I feel like that's a thing I could have done. I definitely have 20,000 souls. Also, I could get a second Dark Hand. That'll be nice. Won't know what to do with it, but hey, two Dark Hands. Hey, Twinkling Titanite, perfect. The only problem with offhand Dark Hand is that it's not a parry, which would have been nice. But at the same time, that drain is pretty damn good. You, me, pick a bee, pump a room. I know. Ooh, Estus Shard. We won't use it. Whoop. This is our second covered a silver serpent ring, which we also will not use. We've got a plus +3 already. Yep, we're good. We still retain our undead match from our last playthrough, so that's always going to be there. Alright, so our goal for today is to get past, Gundyr. Champion Gundyr. I think so. Champion Gundyr. So that's our goal for today. We're gonna do the not canon route, basically. Oh good, I can still be summoned in. I think I'm being invaded right off the bat, too. So I may lose this one, but that's not a bad thing. Let's go! That poor red. I do feel bad because it was like an honor duel, but the blue was just like, I'm going for the kill, and I have to respect the kill. Like, the red was still losing. I did get the guard block or the guard break, so that was okay. Like, I still feel like I was winning that one no matter what. Thank you. got his axe. Gonna let our boy here transform. Transform! Hey, friend. You wanna stop shooting those arrows at me? Thanks. If I get to an hour and a half and, like, get to where I need to be, I think I'll call it there. Because that way I'll have a good session going. I'll have started a good New Game Plus. I'll have beaten Gundyr off the bat and the Dancer and our boy so I can get Moonlight Greatsword. Or the not Moonlight Greatsword. Moonlight, spell. Which should be the last spell. I think. I don't think there's any other spells I'm missing. I think that is literally the last one. Although there might have been one where I didn't get a ring or something, or I got a ring instead, which might have been the case. I can't think of one specifically, though. I don't hear breathing. Who's breathing? Okay, it was you. I was about to say. Go ahead and get the rush down our... Nope. Good swing and a miss. Also, is there any rhyme or reason to why I'm killing these guys?
Not really.
I just don't want them getting any funny ideas. Another broken straight sword, my favorite. And I got some Estus back. Nice. See, the part that annoys me isn't that they're alive. The part that annoys me is that they breathe. Because, like, all I hear is just... It's just like, alright, come on. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Nope. Okay, well, everybody aggroed anyway. Ooh, deserter armor, nice. Not actually a bad drop early on either. I think I got that last time as well. That's pretty good. Gonna get our second pair of knocks that we'll never use. Like, the binoculars have only specific uses, and it's just, like, you don't use them enough for any reason. It'd be cool if you could, like, combine them with a bow or something, though, but... The bow already has, like, a lock-on or a targeting feature, so it's like, eh. Good day. I don't think there's any explosives in here, but at some point, my Chaos Sword may not be a good idea. Also, yes, you remember when I upgraded that bow? We're gonna use that to kill a dragon. Or a wyvern. Nope! Later, boys. I know, this is about as interesting as it looks. Also, if you're wondering why I'm looking at the health, I'm doing damage calculations, and this one does a little bit more. I got the switch in just in time. I'm being summoned in as a boss. Unfortunately, I think that dragon reset its full health, which is not great. That sword specifically. Oh well, it's fine. What's your health at? Did it reset? It did, didn't it? Fuck, yeah, it did. Alright, we're just gonna keep shooting. Thank you. Where did that go? Off to the moon! Should have been done way sooner, but the summoning definitely screwed up my timing on getting that kill faster. So that's fine. Well, you know what? That's fine. Ember Club Claymore. Some boys ready. Every time I get headshot by something like that, I'm like very confused. Let's see. Dun 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 dun. Do I have to open it from the other side? I think I do. Firebomb. Yeah, does not open from that side. Okay, cool. Has to be the other side. I got a Lothric Knight Sword right off the bat. If only that happened the first time. Okay, dead, 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 dead. Of course the host was a mage. That was a hell of a swing, alright. We're also gonna rest as few times as humanly possible, unless we really need it for some reason, but you never know. You never know. Also, all the key items are taken away, so like, even though I've unlocked a door before, I won't be able to unless I recollect the key, which is another thing. It's a little confusing what does and doesn't stay, so it's tricky to remember what exactly you need to go back and get. Also, we're gonna switch off the fire sword for just a minute. Because down here, everything explodes, and we don't want that. These right here, they blow up. Fire sword and fire barrel, not good. It's locked. Yep. Okay. So I have to go collect the key. We'll come back for Grey Rat. We have to resend Grey Rat back on his quests because, unfortunately for us, I didn't actually buy any exploding bolts or splintering bolts. Which is not necessarily a bad thing either, because I still have another playthrough I can do it with, but we do want to remember to keep track of that stuff, because in the first playthrough, like, I could take my time, and these playthroughs, it's like, we're gonna, like, just blast through. And I missed the ledge. It's almost like I've never played a platformer before, even though I play platformers all the time. There we go, firebomb. Good. Good, 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 good. Yep, good. Also, this is the Covenant. This Covenant's the DLC Covenant. It doesn't really matter too much, but it's fun. So I'm gonna have it. Friend's dead. And I've got poise, boy. That don't work here. One kill for the record. Also, yeah, that Covenant has a interesting property where you have bigger poise, and it's just a lot better. Like, you have actual poise in that fight. If they hit you, it doesn't matter so much. And because I use an Ultra, it definitely helps. Like, it's just poise on top of poise. You need to either go up the ladder or not. Figure out one way or the other. Also, I do need to go back because there was an item back there. Raw gem. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the... You fill in the gap. I think we're actually right... Oh my god, I am at the right soul level for this Covenant. Holy shit. Also, you're gonna see some toxic people. Like, you're gonna see like three or four people in a room. Had some practice with this covenant, just a little bit of practice. It's so nice that I got like these auto spells and everything else too. It's like I don't have to do anything, they just pop up. Like the spells that covenant item that summons up those spears from the floor, it's really nice. Okay, I guess we're gonna go without Tears of Denial. I don't have the Estus anymore, and I still didn't collect that damn item. Also, if I'm boring you to tears, by all means, let me know. I'm trying not to. Alright, so yep, that's a first. Our first ring item there. Well, not the first ring item, but the first weird location. Because normally we wouldn't have to worry about that roof. But now we've got to make that jump. Which is always a fun time. Because we got to go from corner to corner, basically. And I'm just shy. Okay. You know, it might be time for the cat ring. I don't know. Probably a good idea. There it is. Okay. That is such a tight jump, too. It is such a weird jump. Fleshbite ring plus one. Okay, good. Got perfect. So how did you hit me through all that? She almost got me. There's a broadsword. A fucking noise. Treasure chest. Restore straight sword. Why do I not have bombs on? What is wrong with me? Where did you come from? Yeah, you know what? They got me there. Okay. I didn't even realize he was that close. Also, I underestimated his health. I thought he was dying in that second swing. Weird. I'll take it, but just weird. I honestly didn't know he was that close. Okay, swing and miss. But yeah, that's mostly why I put on Tears of Denial at a certain soul level, because shit like that happens and it's just like, okay, maybe we do need it. It's been a saving grace more than a few times. Alright, game. Butthole. Right, we don't have to worry about the left today because we've already been through there. Opened him up like a can. We already got the treasure on the rafter, so we don't have to worry about that. Broadsword was got. Jesus. Also, I don't have optimized rings for this for these encounters either. So there is that. Pedraho! I've done this a few times. Can you tell? down two. And our goal was actually to kill a dog, only because they're more annoying than anything else in the room, but see how that goes. Oh, the table! No! Alright. You know what? Oh my god, why can I not hit this thing? You know what? Am I ending stream pretty soon? I will be trying. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh! It's gonna be a bit for these stupid reasons. It's probably a half an hour now. If you need to go to sleep, by all means, go to sleep. I appreciate it, though, Dobby. I really do. Like, I got fucking womboed every step there. And they are not that tough. They are not that hard. They are like the basic of the basic enemies. Although I am getting more throwing knives, so I guess that's good. Nah, it's okay. Again, Davi, I appreciate you being here, man. But if it's taking stuff out of your sleep, don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. You'll figure it out. Yeah, I'm just gonna let him live there. He just lives there now. It's fine. Yes, the dogs are fucking annoying. I hate them. A lot. Okay, that time I got it. The other time, not so much. That time I got it. Why do I not have bombs on? What is wrong with me? Great axe, okay. Titanite shard, good. For the love of fuck. Fucking dogs. Every time. I don't know what it is, but they're fucking annoying. Alright, let's go back and save Grey Rat since we're here. We'll use the, we'll drop down, kill the knight. Climb up the ladder, go back, get Grey Rat. Where my wing knight at? Wing, big boy. Again, don't want to bring a fire sword into a bomb room. That would be bad. You heard all that, right? I know I did. Talking about his grandmother, Loretta. Yeet. Nothing there. Good. Yep. We'll come back for that in a second. Suck it. How did he know? Open. Shortcut door is opened. Just for my sanity. You know, it's funny. You'd think the boxes wouldn't be that big of an issue, but when you're in a PvP, if these things are around and you walk into them, you're like, fuck. Blossom. Okay. Up the stairs. Doing the drop. Ring of Sacrifice. Good. Am I not numbered? Oh, I was numbered. Whoops. No wonder that was going rather easily. I was like, huh, why am I not getting invaded or anything? It's just like, oh, because I'm not embered. Burp. Kill the old woman. Early dancer. Okay, good. Yep. I think we can go ahead and leave this area now. The door is open. Cool. Kill the old woman. Set the place on fire because I can. Also because the dancer didn't, which is hilarious to me. So yes, anything I have that can light this room on fire, I can definitely do. In case you wanted to know, Yes, I can set the room ablaze. Skip that cutscene. Noisy boy. You have a good night, Davi. I appreciate you. I think our boy here is glitched. I don't know where that drops. So you know what we're gonna do? Reset the game. You can hear me hammering on the button. No item, though. Okay, that's unfortunate. I thought that would work, but apparently, since it's not a persistent item, it doesn't matter. Fine! If I remember correctly, the wood ring plus one should be down there somewhere. Another Estus shard. Nothing up here this time, but there will be a plus two ring at some point. Just not today. The dark jump. I can use that when I get my second greatsword. Because I will switch between the two. Like, that is consistent. I will do a chaos and a dark greatsword. Let's say you aren't still alive, are you? Open the shortcut before anything else. It'll give us some time to bleed off the... Well, no, you know what? We won't. We'll be right back. Crane ring plus one. Yep. Nothing there. Okay, good. Ring of sacrifice. Nothing on you yet, huh? Kick open the door. How do you end up like this every time? Summon signs? I guess not. Okay, that's fine. Skip it!
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now. Show yourself, Ocelot.
That was a lot quicker than I anticipated, but it's fine. Also, I'm an idiot for not putting on the mask, but hey, that's cool. Isn't there another chest in here? Am I crazy? I know this one. There, okay, there it is. I was about to say, what am I looking for? Another Titanite scale, good. We're gonna go back to Firelink real quick. Strength is done.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Goodbye, and stay.
What of it? What of it?
Tell me a story.
Panther. You what if? Pit what if? Pit what if?
Oh, he's not here. Okay, fine. I'm an idiot. I did that the exact opposite order I needed to. Luckily I can just reset like this, but still. Thank you, poise. Oh, I got the Corvian Scythe. Nice! I don't know if I got that last time, but that's good. Soul of a Champion. Fucking dog. Definitely depressed. Trying to help out some blues and they get killed. Just that one guy, huh? So that seemed to be a hacker, because there was no armor on that boy at all, no nothing, and he was doing a butt ton of damage. Which what it seemed to be the dragons or the Dragon Slayer Great Axe, which probably was it, but he seemed to be a hacker boy. Scale done. Thank God for tears. That's what I mean. It saves your ass more than a few times. Okay, they're all dead. I don't see any rings out here or any glowy spots. Should be fine. So I didn't buy that spell to confirm myself, which is another stupid thing I didn't do, but that's okay. You're not gonna go. Thanks, though. And I just drank again because I'm an idiot. Again with that kick. Okay, so we did what we wanted to accomplish today. We got past Gundyr, got the glaive. Got 200 some odd souls for, what, 2 levels, I think? And Is it just me rechecking areas because I know there's a plus one ring in this area? I think it's something, but can't remember exactly. So it's fine. We'll get there. There, good. Remember when that used to be enough? Also, the swords I've been wanting to show off, I don't know how heavy they are. 22. Let's see how much damage these puppies do. Because I do like them, but they're just a little OP. Hit with them, that is. As you can tell, and maybe a little bit harder to do than you would imagine. Was that 5? That wasn't too bad. But yeah, that combo alone, like that weapon art. It's not a weapon art actually, but that L1 is pretty damn good. Nothing behind the throne as of yet. Nothing up on the throne as of yet. Coiled sword fragment.
Well, hello.
Get the tower key, priestess ring, we already got.
Best
not tarry long, I know. Got back that blacksmith hammer because we know we needed it. If I'm correct, the hornet ring's upstairs. I know that. Eyes of the firekeeper. Ring of Steel protection plus one. Okay, good. Wasn't the Hornet ring over here? Did I already get it? I thought it was over here. I must have the wrong ring. Could have sworn the Hornet ring was over here. Unless I just didn't go the actual A I was supposed to, which might be the thing. Because I did head over here, but I didn't walk up to the door. Would it be by the door? I'm baffled. I thought it was here. Okay. But if we've done everything right, big old if we've done everything right.
All that I look in, the eye of one.
Oh, treat the I fire. Can't even do it because I haven't got the thing yet, so okay. All right.
Oh, thou art... Oh, no, it isn't anything, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons are...
So that little line of dialogue where she's like, oh, is her recognizing you from the, from before. So I wish I knew what I had before, because I don't remember, and that's going to drive me nuts.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, speak. Ashen One of the... Very well, then take...
I don't think I can. Yeah, I need 100,000 souls to level up now. One. So let's go kill Gundyr. Again, we made a good trek. We made good progress. See the giant tree.
Poor wretched souls, be they lord or modish, the be what?
Why did I not get this ember before? Also, yeah, to get over here, he killed the dog. Because otherwise that dog would be there, but no, he's just like, no, the dog's dead now. Okay. So, traveling back to the dancer... And that's why that's good for groups of enemies, because it just gets them stuck in a wombo and you're good. Stood right there for a long time. Charge though. Also, this is taking a lot longer than it should have, but that's just because I'm being a fool. Also, not a lot of souls for that, but hey, it's fine. Time to piss off Yuria. No matter what you do, twin or not.
Dead for sport. Accursed champion.
So now I have pissed off Yuria and Londor forever. In most playthroughs, I would not do that, but for this one, I'm going to. Before we get too far, we're going to stop it right there. We're going to call it a day. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for enjoying. It is just me, so we aren't actually going to do a raid, but I am going to get off. And we'll see if they're still watching Avatar. If they are, I'm going to join them. If they're not, oh well. But thank you. I appreciate it. We're going to have more fun. We're beginning New Game Plus One, so thank you. I appreciate it. Feel free to follow the Twitch channel if you haven't already. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, and check out all the videos, and I will see y'all next time. Alright, bye-bye.